Okay, Capferell's compound's on the other side of this valley. Just past the Gilad Bridge.
So who is this guy exactly?
The guy from Al Bashir's phone, an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know. He could be connected to those nukes.
Armistead call sign to Bandit 1-6 westing on Route Red. Break. They've made contact with a squad sized force. Over.
Roger that. Can you confirm the size?
1-3, I have no further information out.
Hey, Makovich, wake up! It's enough sleep, Dream Warrior.
34 minutes. I was asleep for 34 minutes. Drinking a vanilla milkshake. Does that mean something?
Oh, shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left! Enemy, behind the rock! Left side!
God damn it!
Those Russian paras. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
Either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's Misfit.
Let's go talk about it.
Thank you. fucking shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
Fuck,
we
are,
Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
You fired upon?
Yes.
Doctor says you can return fire if fired upon.
God damn it!
The Russian Paris. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's misfit. Let's go talk about it.
God! Russian transport!
Holy fucking shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
You're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go!
We can't go through them. No way, no how.
Fall in and prepare to move.
Target, collapse. Troops.
We have to get to the other side of the valley, ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack! Contact! Tree line to our front. Troops in the open. 200. Rapid rate.
Enemy behind cover! Front!
Thank you.
AT!
Column movement, eyes open.
Roger. Mind me. Let's go.
Marking gun! Move right! Move right!
Spread out on the right flank! Covering fire!
Line them up! Engage it!
Shit! Thank you.
ourselves now!
Enemy armor drop! Two more BMDs! Armor's active and mobile!
Sergeant Campbell, Sidra.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. General, you have never let me down before. Now I fully expect you to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir. Steve, look, I'm sorry, but that's completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this.
Sergeant Campbell, Blackburn, push on as required.
That's fast air! Is that ours, is it? Shit! Did he see us? Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back. Holy fucking shit!
Hit the door!
Thank you.
vehicles! Shit! It's coming back again! Fuck! The Stingers were in the labs! That was the last of them! Can we get them? We're gonna have to! Come on, man, let's go! Hurry! Here it comes!
Push up, goddammit! Push up!
Beat your shit! Blackbird! Monte! Search the Growler! Now, Makovic! Go, go, go! Is it in there? It's caught in the fucking wreck!
Oh, fuck! Here it goes!
Keep your fucking...
Fucking dick, Steve.
All right, I know what you're thinking. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be here. This is a war, and things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. It's just us. It's you.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?
So you...
Зажигание включено.